Well, plenty of people got a chance to see this year's Leeds Day Parade in person, some of them sitting in lawn chairs, others standing by with plastic bags ready to collect some candy, especially the kids. Multiple parade entries included Leeds Elementary School, throwing out plenty of sweet treats. That parade took place on Floyd Boulevard. It started at Jefferson Street and ended at Springfield Street. After the parade, there was a movie night at Leeds Sign-On. That's also on Floyd.